Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to enable or disable Windows Installer Service on Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. To enable or disable Windows Installer Service via the Services Console, open a run box by pressing the Windows key and R. Type in service.msc and click OK. Locate the Windows Installer Service and double click on it. If it stopped and you want to start it, click on Start. And if you want to disable it, then you would click on Stop. Click OK. If you wanted to enable or disable the Windows Installer Service via the command prompt, then you would open a command prompt as an administrator. To enable the Windows Installer Service, you would type in net start msi server and hit enter. To disable the service, you would just type in net stop msi server and hit enter. You can then just type in exit to exit the command prompt. We can also enable or disable Windows Installer Service via the registry editor. Now, since this is a registry operation, it is recommended that you back up the registry or at least create a system restore point as a necessary precautionary measure. Once done, open the registry editor, navigate to HKEY Local Machine, System, Current Control Set, Services, MSI server. Double click on it. Then look for start and double click on it. You can set one of a few values. If you want it set to an automatic value, an automatic startup, then you would put 2 in the value of data. If you want it to have a manual startup, you would put 3. And if you wanted to disable the MSI server, then all you would do is put in 4. Once you've made your selection, click on OK, and you can exit the registry editor. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.